We all know what we put into our bodies affects the way we function throughout the day and even while we sleep.
Our eating patterns really have the biggest influence on our sleep.
Jude Charmandron, registered dietitian and author of 12 Fixes to Healthy, shares three food combinations that will help you get some sweet Z's. First up, tart cherry juice with walnuts.
Most people already have heard about how powerful tart cherry juices or tart cherries are because they have this natural melatonin in it, which is the hormone that we actually produce to help us sleep. In this case, with tart cherry juice, if you combine it with walnuts or almonds, you get a double dose of melatonin because the nuts actually have more melatonin.
Walnuts are full of healthy omega-3s, magnesium, and zinc.
And there's some studies that talk about if you combine melatonin with magnesium and zinc, that helps older adults with insomnia get better sleep.
Our next sleep food combination, chickpeas with a glass of milk.
Chickpeas and milk are both a source of tryptophan, which is an amino acid or part of protein that gets converted into melatonin in the brain.
The tryptophan in chickpeas and milk turns into serotonin,
which helps promote like relaxation. There again, we're helping our body sleep. And so the combination of the two are even better.
A small evening snack will help you make the most of this powerful combo.
The most common way might be to eat roasted chickpeas. They're kind of crunchy and you have them with a little snack with milk.
Our final food combination, golden milk made with turmeric. Parents in India have been using golden milk to put themselves and their children to sleep for 4,000 years.
Golden milk is simply milk infused with turmeric. Turmeric has curcumin in it, which is a very powerful antioxidant, anti-inflammatory. It enhances the serotonin and increases the production of dopamine.
Dopamine allows us to feel more comfortable and relaxed, which helps us sleep better.
Having something like black pepper that's been shown to help in the absorption of curcumin is perfect to add to your golden milk. And cinnamon is fantastic as well, because not only does it add a little bit of sweetness, but also it helps slow down the absorption of the sugar from the milk that is absorbed into the blood.
Making falling asleep a little easier with food.